I'm here with boxing stars Afolabi, Tony Harrison. We're here at the Summit in Big Bear. These are like the odd couple. They roommate in the same house, and it's nonstop comedy. It's a reality show.
Yeah, that's my son and daughter.
Boxing star Tony Harrison. Tony, did you know that Afolabi made the list of the 100 best fighters on the planet? Did you know that?
No, I ain't know, but he been staying with me, so he ain't got no choice. Well, I kick his ass.
Oh, so it's rubbing off, huh?
You know, he got to be something, you know what I mean?
But you know what?
I'm not staying in the room with you.
I'm staying in the house. Whatever you want to call that shit.
Not no room together. I'm not staying.
You know what? When I ask people, what do they think about that? They all say, yeah, that's true. He does belong there.
Who, Ola?
Yeah.
Hey, Ola works hard. You know what I mean? It's just, you know, I just try to take him to that next level. You know, as him being my son and stuff. I try to take him to that next level.
Wow, this is nice.
Yeah.
So it's life at a rich and famous. I feel like I'm in Cribs on MTV or something.
Oh, man, this is a nice way to live, man.
He built this whole place himself.
You have a fireplace and everything.
And the place next door is twice as big.
You know,
kitchen? Do you cook?
Oh yeah, me and Ola cook. You know,
Ola, what do you cook?
Like, I don't have my maid cook. Ola, my maid.
Laundry.
That's where Trouts is gonna be staying on.
Coming tomorrow. Cloud.
Tavares Cloud.
Tavares Cloud coming tomorrow. This is.
He's the rookie. You guys are gonna do any pranks on him?
Nah.
Hey.
Cause he can fight. You don't do pranks on
him. Yeah.
It's very clean. I know.
This is my hoes room. This is my my little girl. This is her room. Go in, my little girl don't mind. Let me put on the lights so you can see my little. You see, she got a jacket and a mink. You know, she like all that stuff.
Detroit.
Hey, this is Detroit room. Now let me show you my son's room.
Okay.
Son's room.
My son. Let me show you my son's room.
Son's room. I don't know why they got.
You know, look. He got two beds. Sometimes his friends come over and come spend the night. So you gotta make sure you got two beds.
Stupid. I got my own hot tub. Yeah, I got my hot tub, my jacuzzi.
You know, you ever use
shower? No, I don't use that shit. I ain't got time for it. I come in and I'm tired and I just have a shower and I go to my little girl's room and I read her a bedtime story.
Okay, I noticed you have Adidas boxing shoes,
mm-hmm.
And he has, what kind of boxing shoes you have? You're different, you didn't have Adidas, right?
I got Adidas on, I train in Adidas, but you know, I fight Mizuno, you know.
What's Mizuno's?
Mizuno's.
Is that it?
Manny Stewart gives those out, those are nice. Shoes.
Does it Manny's?
They're very light.
And you got that from Crunk?
Crunk.
That's cool, man.
Manny Stewart, rest in peace, baby. Yeah.
I stole mine from Klitschko. I don't care. They brought him some shoes and it was a size 12 and I just took it.
How many camps at Ola have you been with Klitschko's now?
Shit, man.
Numerous, man. It's just been numerous.
I don't remember. A lot.
Do you drive him nuts like in a positive way? Do you just make him laugh the whole camp?
Yeah, he gets
what
mad
do you tell
though. Because I like, piss him off sometimes.
Like what?
I just be joking all around. You know, he doesn't like it when I fart. And I, like
I don't
to
think anybody likes that.
No, I like to do it. Like when we're sparring, you know, I just hug him and just let it rip. And he's like, oh my God, Arschloch. That means asshole in German. But, you know, we cool.
Don't worry about it, man. I'm trying to teach my son some manners, man. So.
I got manners, man. Shut up.
You know, he has like 15 brothers and sisters, and he's the youngest one of them. That's why he's, right?
No, how many brothers? 68, bro.
No, seriously.
Yeah, I do. Step brothers.
He went
and
from
sisters.
15 to 68?
No, I have like 11 sisters and 11 brothers and sisters from my mother and my father.
Right.
And I have step brothers and sisters from my other wives. Yeah. My dad was a pimp, man.
Is it hereditary?
Hell no, it ain't hereditary.
In the DNA? Are you a pimp too?
Nah, I'm shooting blanks, dog.
I was in England for the Olympics and everybody asked me about you. You have a big following there. Do you know that? Are you aware of it?
Not really. I don't know. But I get love on Facebook and YouTube and stuff like that. But, you know, I don't fight that much, so I don't blame them, you know.
Do you have a following in Detroit? Do people know?
Oh, man, that's what it's definitely. Yeah, you know, I definitely got a good following in Detroit, you know, and I'm definitely trying to build on it. That's why I take every fight that I can in Detroit, you know, and like
my son, you know, when he don't like fighting in London a lot.
Let me tell you something. I am the definition of a world champion. Once I knock out Marco Hook, I will be a world champion because I fought in everybody's backyard. I fought on every.
I mean, I know you're gonna do it.
This girl fights only in Detroit. Marco Hook fights only in Germany.
Hey, I'm gonna tell him I hope my son wins because guess what, I'm gonna be on my son's son and stuff like that. So listen, hopefully, how did Emmanuel Stewart put up with you with your sense of humor? Man, Emmanuel didn't put up with this motherfucker because I can't. Emmanuel was cool with me, man. But he didn't let him do that
when he was doing this. What do you mean?
Emmanuel Stewart didn't put up with a lot of the joking. You're serious, right?
No. Emmanuel was a cool guy. He was a cool, silly guy. Just, you know, my son just don't know when to stop. You know what I'm saying? My son just...
Listen, man. I am me 100%. You see me at church, I'm the same way. You see me at a club, I'm the same way. I don't change for nobody. Now, my daughter, one day she's cool, the next day she ain't.
Hey, man, my son, you know, I'm trying to teach him, though. You know what I mean? Hopefully, he on the road. He on the road to greatness.
He almost ran me over once with a motorcycle.
He can't drive either.
When I came into the gym. Nah, bro. I was coming in on the bike and Ellie was coming with his camera like this. I'm like, get out of the way, bro. Like, I didn't try to run you over. You wanted to run over.
Don't worry about it. My son, you know, I got to get him a better prescription. You know what I'm saying?
Stupid. I'm out of here.
There you have it. Hola, Afolabi. Tony Harrison right here at their house in Big Bear. ESNewsReport.com. I'm Ellie Sickback reporting.